We're eliminating programs that are no longer needed, such as nuclear power research and development.
This administration does not support the Department of Energy's Advanced Liquid Metal Reactor program and will oppose any efforts to continue the funding for this reactor project.
In 1994, during the Clinton administration, the last American breeder reactor program was canceled.
This is not a dream. This is real. We know how to do these things.